before saying goodbye to Povoa de Varzim. The sun is just about to come up. We left quite early because the tide was falling and the entrance can get a bit rolly at low tide. Mo's at the helm, steering us through some rolly northwesterly swells. We're trying to gain a bit of offing until we set our course for Lanzarote. How are you feeling, Mo?
Good.
Yeah, that's good to hear. No, good. Our first attempt ever at pulling out the head sail because the wind is exactly straight from behind, and it didn't end in complete disaster, did it, Mo? Yeah, so we need to maybe cut some lines to length and make sure we know where everything leads and that we've no chafe, but it looks all right for our first attempt. And there's squalls passing through, so we have the mainsail triple reefed still. So if a squall does come, we'll just roll up the headsail, leave the boom pulled out where it is, and then just unfurl it again after. That's the plan. We'll see if that works.